Hand off to the fullback, Alec Ingold. Is he in? Yes! A Wisconsin touchdown. Second of the year for Ingold.
Numbers up there, but Alec Ingold just gets that running start. He gets his pads beneath Taki Taki and Zane Anderson. They're right there. They're there to meet him, but one guy's got a four-yard head start on it, understands leverage, is an old heavyweight wrestling champ, and gets those pads down and into the end zone for the tying score.